This is an Italian 18th century drawing, and typically it's drawn on both sides. So you've got a man outstretched on one side, and on the other side is various studies of a child and a composition. Paper was expensive and rare, so was used really to its full, and these were working drawings. And this is quite typical for the